Chris, what's the layout of the program?
So there's two weekend workshops and then four pods total. So you'll have a weekend kind of workshop that goes into tracking, moving energy, journeying. And then in that month, you'll have two pods. So there's a small working groups with a facilitator and three students to embody the work and get feedback. And then you'll go to the next module. So there are two of those. So you'll have four pods total and two weekend workshops.
Thank you.